royal wedding here in Kalamazoo.
You mean the real royal wedding with the real
Meghan.
Royal Meghan.
It feels like just yesterday you were the cute guy I met at Red Lion that I texted all summer long.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up.
From Champaign, Illinois, here to Kalamazoo, Michigan, you raised a puppy, traveled to California, D.C.
Now I'm standing in front of you and all of our family and friends, promising to love and cherish you.
I can't imagine sharing these experiences with anyone else.
Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
And
you asked me to stay over.
Wow. I said, wow. Yeah.
This is my dad, Mark.
Good morning. He's been in my life for 27 years.
He seems to be holding it together right now.
So far, so good.
Yesterday was a little teary from what I heard. There were scattered showers over there.
A little dicey.
Yeah.
So this is my dad.
Hi, folks.
With some breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head, and I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye.
Meghan, you look stunning in your dress today. Yeah, I had butterflies in the pit of my stomach for sure.
When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look
Mike, I'm so excited to spend the rest of our lives together. He's just a very dedicated and genuine person, and I couldn't wait to get to the end of the altar and say yes, or I do, or I will, or I have.
Amazing being able to turn around and see you. The thing I love about you most is your smile. I'm ready to do this. I love you, and I'm looking forward to the rest of our lives together.
I can't wait to be your missus. I love you so much, and I can't wait to start our journey.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out.
I'm Mike, take you, Meghan, to be my wife.
I'm Meghan, take you, Mike,
to be my husband.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
So it's my privilege and honor to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Bayhune.
They're married? This is awesome. Post
snaps. When we rolling down the street, heads turning all day when they see you with me.
I'm thinking everybody better stand in line, cause they need to know that your body's coming with me tonight.
They're like, hey, who that there with the shades like, oh, we'll move.
dress is 12 times more beautiful than the Britain one this morning.
I know.
Yeah.
That Megan didn't know how to do it.
You got it.
Prince Michael. Oh, my bad. So little Prince Michael.
It's really going to be Prince Harry.
And Princess Megan.
All right, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? Happy New Year, DJ.
Can you hear it filters it out?
This is DJ Colin coming in hot on the ones and twos.
What the
hell? We got your bride and groom, Mike and Megan.
You just started talking to yourself when you saw the camera.
I did.
Yeah.
I did. I was
or is that something that happens all the time?
Well, you know, there's people in my head.
And,
your friends? My friends are in the head, and they give me the best answers.
Is anyone in the...
These young kids today don't use cufflinks.
How are the moms feeling right now?
Well, I feel like I'm a pain in the butt.
Does anyone actually know how to wear the cufflink? Otherwise, we're going to make a way up and then we'll do it.
Yeah, she stirs things up sometimes.
How many Windsors are we doing? Half Windsor? Full Windsor?
Oh, as many Windsors as you want.
Megan has a bit of the control in her, too.
Uh-huh. Apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Okay. We're two apples.
Mm-hmm. If I'm going Max Windsors, I'm at least a three.
I'm gonna hold real flowers today.
Wouldn't go over the head.
No, the t-shirt was just, it was too close. It wasn't loose enough, so when I got my hair and makeup done, it was kind of stuck on. So we just cut it off. There's just no time.
We're checking on a groomsman, Jeff. Oh, he's up. He's ready. We were a little concerned.
Hey!
Hey!
See, I got my boat.
That's not a bow tie. Yep.
Just doing the boys' job.
Yeah, we're doing the boys' job.
Yeah.
I thought everybody was here but us.
The parents should be coming in a couple minutes.
Your mom and dad are right here.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Well, they parked over there. We went, oh, you got something really neat there.
Yeah.
Okay. And we're all just smitten in the mitten.
Go ahead and let him know how you're feeling right now in this moment.
Hungry.
Automatic, supersonic. Get a girl, get a good girl. Get a girl, get a good girl.
Do the relaxed lips is say push. Then let your lips fall.
Say push it.
Push.
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 Well, you're hushing it. Push. Push.
Push.
Push.
Push.
Push.
Push.
And I think they're gonna have a happy marriage.
Push.
Push.
Great, I'm a little scared you're gonna fall over.